Respected Gulzar Saab, my very dear friend Asif Bhai, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Today is a very special day for the Observer Research Foundation and for me particularly. Our foundation is committed to promoting We have another very distinguished guest, Mr. Jahan, please come here.
Okay.
He represents the People's Republic of China, so very happy to have you here, Mr. Jahan. I was saying that today is a very special day for our foundation and for me in particular. Our foundation is committed to promoting better understanding, closer relations with all countries in the world, and whenever we have an opportunity, we invite distinguished personalities from around the world to give a talk here, to interact with us, and we have a way of welcoming them by displaying the flags of their respective countries along with our own proud Tiranga at the entrance to ORF. But today is the first time, friends, that we have the Pakistani flag along with the Tiranga. It's the first time, very special for us, and I assure you, Asif Bhai, and all of you, that it's not the last time. We want to have more and more people, distinguished personalities like you from Pakistan, coming to our foundation and interacting with the people of Mumbai, people of India. But today is especially special for me because I have the pleasure of having my very dear friend Asif Bhai coming here for the first time. I have known Asif for a long time. How long is best explained, described by showing you a book, friends. It is a small book written by a small girl, Asif's daughter, Nayantara Nurani. She presented this book to me in 1991 when Asif had come with his entire family, and Nayantara presented this book to me. And I want you to explain to our friends here why you named your daughter Nayantara. There's a story behind it.
Abhi ye aapki taqdeer se
aapki jab bari aayegi tab. Friends, in the past 20-25 years there have been many ups and downs in relations between India and Pakistan. Actually more downs than ups, but over the years my friendship with Asif has grown closer. Of course we haven't met many times, but I have admired his commitment to creating better understanding about India in Pakistan. He was a long-standing journalist with the most important newspaper in Pakistan, Dawn. And through him, I can say that I got to know Pakistan and Pakistanis a little better. I must make a special mention here of one more very dear friend, who is also a dear friend of his, Sultan Arshad Bhai. He was those days the manager, the chief manager of Pakistan International Airways, and as a journalist I came to know him and came to admire his deep knowledge of and admiration for music, which is a shared heritage of India and Pakistan. I had an opportunity to meet both Asif Bhai and Sultan Bhai when I visited Karachi in 2005. I had the privilege of accompanying respected Sri Advaniji on his, what I call a historic visit to Pakistan. It was a visit that sent a very strong message, irrespective of what happened further on. It was a visit that sent a very strong message for peace, establishing peace between India and Pakistan. In my own small, very small way, friends, I have had the opportunity of witnessing and also participating in the efforts to bring our two countries closer. In 1999, I accompanied our former Prime Minister, respected Atal Bihari Vajpayee Ji, on his historic bus yatra to Lahore. And in Lahore, at the governor's house, there was a reception for him. And in his speech, he read out a poem, Jang Na Hone Denge. और इस कविता की अंतिम पंक्तियां मैं आज पढ़ के बताना चाहता हूं. इट्स देयर इन हिज बुक ऑफ फेमस बुक ऑफ पोएम्स, मेरी 51 कविताएं. और ये पंक्तियां यहां भी हैं, जंग न होने देंगे. भारत पाकिस्तान पड़ोसी, भारत पाकिस्तान पड़ोसी, साथ साथ रहना है. प्यार करें या वार करें, दोनों को ही सहना है. प्यार करें या वार करें, दोनों को ही सहना है. तीन बार लड़ चुके लड़ाई, कितना महंगा सौदा. रूसी बम हो या अमरीकी, खून एक बहना है. रूसी बम हो या अमरीकी, खून एक बहना है. जो हम पर गुजरी बच्चों के संग न होने देंगे, जो हम पर गुजरी बच्चों के संग न होने देंगे, जंग न होने देंगे. देखिए, ये कविता तब लिखी हुई थी जब ना भारत के साथ, भारत के पास ना पाकिस्तान के पास एटम बम था, उस समय लिखी हुई थी. लेकिन इतिहास अपने ढंग से चलता है, और भारत ने भी बम बनाई, पाकिस्तान ने भी बम बनाई. और ऐसी एक नई परिस्थिति में हम सोच रहे हैं कि आगे कैसे बढ़े. हाउ डू वी गो फॉरवर्ड फ्रेंड्स? आई थिंक दैट इन ऑर्डर टू गो फॉरवर्ड एज फार एज इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान आर कंसर्न, we now need to go backwards, to look back at our shared history, shared culture, shared spiritual heritage, and learn from this heritage. And this is the subject of Asif Bhai's talk today. It's not easy at all. I said that at the governor's house, Atal ji read out this poem, Jang Na Hone Denge. Kuch hi mahinon ke baad, जंग हुआ, कारगिल का युद्ध हुआ, कुछ ही महीनों के बाद. उसके बाद 2008 में देयर वाज अ जंग ऑफ अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑन मुंबई. टेररिस्ट हु सेल्ड फ्रॉम कराची एंड परपेट्रेटेड अ ब्लड बाथ इन आवर सिटी. सो एवरी टाइम यू नो पीस एक्टिविस्ट फ्रॉम द टू कंट्रीज ट्राई टू डू something to go forward, something happens and everything is washed away. It's like the myth of Sisyphus. The more we climb, we seem to go down further. Yet, we cannot give up. We simply cannot give up because the present relations between India and Pakistan are simply unacceptable. We cannot continue to live like this. It's so artificial. We are so close, yet so far. My friend tells me that there is only one flight in a week between Karachi and Mumbai. And Karachi and Mumbai, as this poster shows here, we have shared such a close bond. You know, so few people know how close we were. There is a lot of Karachi in Mumbai, and there's a lot of Mumbai back in Karachi. There's a lot of India in Pakistan, and a lot of Pakistan in India. We must now understand this and go forward. So friends, today's talk is not just yet another function for the Observer Research Foundation. It is part of our sincere effort to bring our two great countries together, closer. It's part of our commitment and our resolve to change history. I am reminded here of a very profound thought that has been displayed there. Quratulain Haider, she says, history is another name for humanity's inability to learn its lesson. Now, let's make history another name for humanity's resolve and success in learning the lesson and changing history. This is our resolve, and I'm very happy that my dear friend's talk here is a very resolute step in that direction. I welcome you, Asif Bhai. And once again, a very, very warm welcome to you, and very warm welcome to many other very distinguished guests here, including my dear friend Firoz Bhai. You know, as a young journalist, I used to read his Pakistan Nama in Navbharat Times. And Bina Sarkar Elias, what a pleasure to have you here. And of course, Manik Bhai, he is, in Gulzar Saab's own words, he's an encyclopedia of music and poetry in Indian cinema. We have Asif Bhai's uncle. For the first time, he's come to our foundation. We welcome you, sir. Bobby Sethi ji, and of course, many, many other people, including my very dear friend, Mr. Jan. Thank you very much.